Hey there, good morning, you guys. Hello, Facebook friends, Chafee crew. It is Tuesday morning and we have kickboxing, so we're gonna go ahead and get started. We're gonna get right to it. You guys don't need any equipment. Just have yourself some water, towel close by. You guys know the drill. You've been doing this with me for a while now, so modify when you need to, keep it low when you need to. If you are new and you are just joining us, welcome. Thank you for joining me for kickboxing. I will modify everything for you. I always start low. We'll build up to some plyos or onto those combos. So if you don't want to, you don't have to. You keep it low. So again, I will modify everything for you guys, okay? And I think that's it. We're just going to have fun. We're probably going to go about 30, 35 minutes or so. And then we'll throw in some abs, a little upper body, maybe some core. And then we'll do a nice cool down. So, you know, 45 minutes or so, and we're done. All right, so let's get it done, you guys. Let me grab some music, get yourself ready to go, and we'll get started. All right, you guys. March. Just keep moving, yes? Here we go! Ha. two. Are we ready? Side tap. Let's go. One. All right, let's stop. Three side kicks. One tap. Here we go. Yes. Go. Now, you can stay right here. Two. Oh, stay. to it. Back to the shuffle.
Two.
Shake it out. So I want you guys to grab some water, come right back. So, we got that hook, high, low, side kick, three kick, we have that squat, we build, yes, yes. And then we got like 2 minutes high and we're done. We'll come down, all right?
Yes! four, two. Easy, march in place. Stay. Stay. Wider march. Easy. Side to side. Awesome job, you guys. We're gonna come right down on the floor. Hold it center, deep breath in, reach up. Two more, nice deep breath in. Last time. Exhale, shake it out. All right. So if you guys have a towel or a mat, grab something, we're gonna come on down. Let's come on down. Hang on. All right. All right, so sit up for me. Roll yourself down onto your mat. Keep your core tight. Just roll it down. Keep your feet flat on the mat. The floor. Elbows open, chin off your chest. Easy crunch. Guys, big exhale on your way up. So we don't want to pull on our neck and shoulders. All right, abs, core, doing all the work. Big squeeze. All right, give me four. I want you to take your left arm out to the side. Right elbow, left knee. So a little rotation of that upper body. Up. Two. Pulse for three, add a long leg. So three, two, one, all the way up. Higher. So give me that little rotation. Up, two, three. Now give me singles right here. You're gonna pull, press. If that long leg is too much, you tap the floor. Four, three, two, drop that heel all the way up. Let's go. Do it again. Hook. Nice and easy. Big reach. Two more. Give me one shoulders right over those elbows. Core is tight. So feet are together, hips are down. If you need to modify, come on your knees, all right? Try not to lose your form, don't break it. I want you to keep your hips down, back flat. Shoulders right over those elbows. Just holding right now. Yes. Four more right here. Four, three, two. All right, sit back, stretch it out. So you guys, we have two sets and we're done. All right? So in the next set, we're gonna take it up a little bit. If it's too much with a little hip rotation, just hold your plank, all right? Let's go, let's set it up. All right, hips are down, shoulders over those elbows. Two, drop that hip right here. Go, right, hold, left. So drop that thigh to the floor, you rotate. Eight more. Go. We have eight, seven, two, up, and sit back. All right, you guys. Last set. So the last set, we're going to come down, hands are flat. We're going to alternate, arm tap. Yes, that's too much. You can go back to another set of those rotating hips, or you can just hold your plank. Yes, this is it, our last set. All right, hands are flat this time. Feet are apart, just a little bit. Hips are down, let's go. Go, tap, hold. Sit all the way back. Reach those fingertips out. Relax your upper body. Relax your belly. All right, so nice and easy. Just go ahead, rock your weight forward. Press your hips into the floor. Shoulders, come right to all fours. Round out your back, bring your chin to your chest. And let that go. Chest up, hips are back. And again, round it out. Come up under the balls of your feet, just rock yourself back. And nice and easy. Hips come up, keep your knees soft. Just let your upper body go. Slowly roll it all the way up. And give me a shoulder roll back. And give me one more big shoulder roll back. Take a nice deep breath in. And exhale one more time all the way up. Hold that stretch. Just easy reach over to one side. Over to the other side. Come back center, bring those arms behind. This should feel good, you guys. Let your belly relax.
chest, shoulders, roll back, open it all up. Turn those toes and knees out, come on down, take that right shoulder. Just drop that right shoulder, gently press that right knee back. Switch sides. Come back center, roll it all the way up. Deep breath in. And exhale, one more time, take a nice deep breath in. And exhale, shake it out. You guys, we are done, nice job. Thank you for joining me, you guys. Awesome job, go grab water, go take a little walk around. Awesome job, I will see you guys Thursday for Total Body. Nice job, you guys.